Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will talk about how to prevent users from changing the screensaver in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's start off by trying to use the Windows Registry. Open the Registry Editor. And if you want to prevent a single user from changing screensaver, or the currently logged in user, you will go to Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, and Policy. If you want to do it for all users, you'll navigate to H key, Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, and Policies. The basic difference between the two is that while the items for H key local machine apply to all users, items in H key current user apply only to the currently logged in user. Once there, look for the system, and once there, you'll create a new value by right-clicking and picking a new D word and calling it NODISPSCRSAVPAGE. Once you've created it, double-click on it and give it a value of 1 in the value data box. Then click OK, restart your system. If you want to do this in Group Policy Editor, open Group Policy, go to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Control Panel, and Personalization. Look for Prevent Changing Screensaver. Double-click on it. In the window that pops up, go to Enabled, click Apply, click OK, restart the system to allow these policy changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.